his message. Mm-hmm. There's a man been in a dumpster here for 5 minutes. I'm sitting here in the car trying to see when he gonna come out this dumpster. I'm just waiting. When the clock is ticking, I know if he got a bed in that dumpster. Is he using drugs in the dumpster? Will he live in that dumpster? Why would he be in the dumpster that long? What in the world is in that dumpster? I'm just gonna watch this. There's a dumpster in that dumpster. He might live in the dumpster. Is that bad in America?